A very good afternoon from Megala Livadia village, the highest village in Mount Paiko, in a height of 1,250 meters. I'm standing in the central square of Megala Livadia. This is the central square, and just in the opposite side is the municipal hotel that is open all year round, has 13 rooms. In the central square can host a lot of people, large groups, for children to play football, to have a picnic. There's a small open theater. Over there in this building, which used to be the local community offices, today houses the Folklore Museum of Megala Livadia. Nice collection of old photographs, old village photographs, household items, agricultural items. It's a nice collection. You can take the key from the hotel, from the small hotel, and see the collection.